Let's go through how to use the Shortcuts feature on the ExpressVPN app for Mac. If you often use a few favorite services or websites right after you connect to ExpressVPN, Shortcuts can help you launch them faster. For this tutorial, you'll need a version 7.0 or above of the Mac ExpressVPN app installed. Begin by opening the app. To see the Shortcuts bar, you must be connected to an ExpressVPN server location. To connect, click the On button. There are multiple ways to customize your shortcuts. If you have four or fewer shortcuts created, you'll see an Add icon on the Shortcuts bar. Click the Add icon to go to Shortcut Settings. If you already have five shortcuts created, you won't see the Add icon. Instead, you can right-click on the bar and select Edit Shortcuts. If you'd prefer to edit your shortcuts without connecting to a VPN server, another option is to click the hamburger menu, then select Preferences. Under Shortcuts, you'll then see a list of apps and websites that are currently on your Shortcuts bar. To add an app, click the plus icon and select Add App Shortcut. You can choose from any of the applications installed on your Mac. To add a website, click the plus icon and select Add Website Link. Enter a web address, then click Add Shortcut. You can create up to five shortcuts in total. To remove a shortcut, highlight an app or website from your list and click the minus icon. You also have the option of turning the Shortcuts feature off. To do this, uncheck the box next to Show Shortcuts After VPN Connects. To turn the feature back on, check the same box. Click a shortcut to go straight to the app or website. ExpressVPN will continue to run in the background, keeping your internet connection secure. Note that it will also run while you use apps and sites not included in your shortcuts. Congrats! You now know how to customize shortcuts on the ExpressVPN app for Mac. Still have questions? ExpressVPN support is available 24/7 over live chat and email. Don't forget to check out the ExpressVPN Mac playlist to learn about other useful app features. Thanks for watching.